Here you see another example of the amazing stonework that the trail crews do at Philmont. They built this wall along the critical edge to prevent that side of the trail from eroding and falling off. This trail happens to go from Stockade Ridge up to, hey, look at that, the tooth, up to what was in front of us there, which is Tooth Ridge. If you're hiking back at a base camp over Tooth Ridge, you may come this direction.